there is a creature alive today who has survived millions of years of